Now what?
I beg...
What?
We've only known...
If you aren't one of them...
I am an immortal super...
So?
I have app...
Oh, yeah?
Tut, tut. It's true that...
All I can be...
Rotting body will not survive more punishment. In all my 6,000 years, I have never witnessed such power.
There's a...
If you...
I can't...
Very well.
Thanks. is an open grave.
What have they done to my city? A curse upon them all!
We'll be lucky if we find any survivors.
Thank you.
Look out! You there!
Shh! We're looking for the king.
He's... Get us out of...
Go on. No, hurry up. And once you're on...
All right.
We can't go, to start with. And above all, the living dead.
Thank you, Mercy.
I have, if you still... I don't know, but it doesn't look right.
Son? My boy? Can it be you?
Oh, fuck.
By all the gods. Father? It cannot be!
Do not look upon me. I am so sorry. Do not stay here. Take the crown and leave this place.
Oh, father. What have they done to you?
I surrendered. Lord Blackfrost told me that you were slain. That Marshal Winter's army had left no survivors at Bastion. I had not the strength to even raise my sword. And so he changed us, remade us, the other nobles and I, and all those who had taken refuge in the palace. He wanted me to witness our end, so that I would live without defeat and news of your death for eternity. But you are alive. You live! Your mother and I are so relieved to know you live.
Mother? But how can I release you from this curse?
My son, if you only knew how sorry we are. You cannot save us. We are condemned to this abomination. You must slay us. The others, the Queen, the Count, all of these people. I feel their suffering. Hear their screams within me.
Sire, I...
For pity, my boy.
He could see that you were alive, and you put an end to his suffering, in every way.
I know. And I shall... But I shall never wear it with dignity until...
We have to get back to the camp before the Deadwalkers come for us.
I will come soon. I must first perform a ritual to free my father's soul from this...
I'll wait outside. Afford to wait for Arendil, not in his condition. The Deadwalkers will be scouring the city to find out who killed their lich.
We waste our time here. The fate of these people is sealed. The sole act that can defeat the necromancers is to take back the stolen energy of the world.
I decide what has to be done.
The sentinels in the other group were killed by Deadwalkers, and there's a group of undead on the road, stopping anyone from getting through.
I'll see what I can do.
Thank you.
Mercenary, it is well that you are returned. A creature that seemed like a dead thing came. It claimed you had sent it.
Yeah. He's a potential ally. Don't worry about it.
I fear I attacked it.
Where is he now?
He is with the Red Scribes.
They attacked the wrong person. How dare they condemn our king to such a macabre fate? It's time for us to repay the Deadwalkers in kind. I want to see them destroyed. We're going to launch a massive assault to take back our city. It is time. Vulcan, we will need you and your We have to send a small group to open the city gates. I'm counting on you. This is our best chance. Black Frost.
But before we launch the assault, we need to strengthen. I've been told there are prisoners in the city. We're also going to need to get our equipment in as good shape as possible. Let us hope he'll be able to provide us with
Thou knowest that Blackfrost's palace will take us to World War.
Vulcan, I need your help.
What? Sorting books? Observing swamp critters? You don't think I have better things to do right now?
That's not fair. I'm not stupid. I understand that what is most...
The Freeborn Blades will do just fine. Don't you worry.
Not them. The other humans.
What's the problem?
I'm not sure we can count on them. They've already lost the war. They're only staying here. They have to believe they can win. They have to I've tried talking with them, but they treat me like a child.
Me? Most regular army guys don't have any time.
They just need to get their spirit back, boost their morale. I'm sure you could find some words to help them.
Vulcan, come here.
While you were in the city, the Deadwalkers apparently began stirring. They can't just have been ambushed by chance. I'm afraid we have a traitor among us. What's really troubling is that these disappearances, even if it's just as possible that...
And why can't it be one of your people?
Why would he do that? And above all, why would he wait until now to betray us?
Who knows what... After all, until we...
You're extremely presumptuous.
Fine, for the sake of argument. Will you help us carry out...
I'll see what I can do. If it turns out that the traitor is one of your people... Sybil?
Yes?
I need you.
If you want...
Headed the southeast. You'll find an end. Take that passage, and then look for
it. Got it. There's another. Do you want us to?
No. Get at it.
See you back at the.
Gonna need it. Thank you.
to do with necromancy, healing, and of course anything about the Wolfheart.
I've taken a tour of the camp, and it... Well, I'd be safer with a few dozen well-placed traps.
Why don't you just build...
True, but I don't have...
I'll find you the stuff you need.
But you... Absolutely.
I'll let you know when I've got all the... Let's change... Here's all that I could find.
Each stone that you can recover is precious. I can't thank you enough for what you've already done.
Let's change the subject. I got the materials you need to build. Here you go. Have fun now.
Thanks. I'll get right to work.
Careful not to blow yourself up, okay? These babies. I'll leave.
since you arrived.
Truly. Surprising that they have. In any event, I do feel...
You don't understand.
But I understand perfectly, my dear girl. Since my arrival here, I have not once left the camp, and thus it seems obvious that this...
A turnip field?
Yes. It must be all the superior...
You'd know more about the Deadwalkers than I.
Walking around in a dead body doesn't make one an expert on... But I have learned to trust my experience. Something that you, despite your... Firstly, the traitor must be able to enter and leave the camp. Then, it must be someone who can observe your comings and goings. Lastly, it is someone who knows your plans. Someone who... That alone excludes a large number, particularly the undead here.
Thanks for the tips. Let's check.
Who are...
Undead? In our camp? Aren't you afraid it'll communicate with its masters?
It's a calculated risk. Your friend Edwin told me that she can interrogate those creatures, so we captured one.
You really can do some pretty weird things.
Listen, Vulcan. We're not going to turn down any information. Ready to make it talk?
If a fire breather doesn't need me right away, I can start getting ready.
Excellent. Let's start the interrogation.
Listen, maggot head. You're
going. That's not... It can't just answer questions like that. Tell me what you want.
In that case, why not dig evidence?
Even for someone as skilled as me, that could take weeks. Its brain, however.
All right. I want to know that...
Let me concentrate. I see him raising the wave and turning the whole city into... apparently he left right after.
What are those powerful dead?
I see a flying creature. Like the...
So is the army being commanded by a...
No, I don't think so. They make...
Nothing that looks like that one.
No, but Black Frost will definitely have left...
What were Black Frost?
You have to understand that this creature's ability to comprehend is limited. He asked to be sent the other living people must still be alive. And of course...
Does he know we entered the city?
This dead thing doesn't anyway. I think that he... Oh no, huh?
Well now, probing the spirits of the dead. You can well imagine that this sort of thing. So, that's where my...
I must break the link!
Elf commander told me.
Now that would be priceless. If that were...
Who do you think it could be?
I confess that at first I thought it was your pal. Looks like you just...
Mathras? Honestly, I
agree. I realized that since he's permanently surrounded by the scribes, he'd have a hard job finding...
Do you think it's one of the scribes?
It's possible. After all, it wouldn't be the... But whoever the mole is, has to know their way around and not be skipping. The most likely... Whatever commander pointy ears thinks is the one of him.
Considering the size of him. You know, I want... I gotta...
The knight has come to ask help from his friend. While on reconnaissance, he spotted convoy which he thinks should be stopped. A group of dead walkers transporting an object. He thinks they should be attacked and the object taken from them while there is still time. The broken road will only slow them little. The knight and his friend.
Okay then, let's go for it. I have to go somewhere with Ranval. Wait for me here.
Very well. Be careful, please.
Buffalo, I have to talk to you.
What do you want?
You were seen leaving the camp. What were you doing?
What business is that of yours?
Listen to me. You answer my questions or I'll fry you.
You think you can scare me, little shitbag?
I'm not accusing you of anything. I'm supposed to be searching for a spy.
I was just out on a little recon, but...
They told me that you were looking for...
Yes. The soldier who was on watch just over there. He left his post and was trying to follow him, but he lost me. He knows the terrain better. I followed his tracks for a while, but considering the number of deadwalkers in the area, I decided to come back.
Where do tracks lead to?
Over toward the river, but don't bother. The guard already came back. He's just over there.
I guess that's what I'll do.
Can I help you with something, mercenary?
I was told you left your post.
That's... no, never!
You think I tell you? Come on. Tell me a-
I... All right. I left, but only once. I was following your comrade, Buffalo. But I didn't dare go very far. I couldn't leave my post unguarded, you understand? In the end, he went-
That's funny. Buffalo says you're the traitor.
He's lying. He's the one.
You're talking bull-
Reasons? Since when? It said the Deadwalkers found you in the middle of a swamp.
You lie with every breath you take.
Anyway, we're all going to die, today or tomorrow. What difference does it make?
Yeah, and you-
There you go. I hope you don't think it's me anymore.
Your traitor will-
I take it, you're implying.
The one on guard below our camp. Rest assured, he won't be telling anybody-
I'm sorry for the false accusations made against your comrade.
I'll be going now. The mercenary salutes you, knight.
Hesitates will see his prey escape. He must concentrate on his goal.
Right. I'll make it quick. We're going to storm the city. With you, we have a chance.
Knock it off, okay? Chance or not, I gotta show us you're worth more.
What better way to...
I got a guy who should make you happy. Well, you can really back up. We're with you, Vulcan. Well, you can really back up your words, mercenary. We're with you, Vulcan.
Sybil, can I talk?
Yes?
I'd like to ask, what do you want to know?
Do you... What? I think I have his...
Do you really...
Oh, I'm...
Something?
Yeah, I...
I could always... Have... And... See... Relmar.
Yes?
Mathras.
My dear?
I want... What? What? In... What? Do you... How? What? In... Sybil?
Yes?
I spoke...
Anne?
Arvon, I could... He didn't go...
That's...
It is.
Yes.
I need you...
If you want.
The mercenary. I have a few. You mentioned the Order of the Ember Knights. What is it?
It is the order that the knight belongs to. They are the...
Okay, so it...
This name does not...
Right, right.
No, he was...
So, all of those orders...
He has lost me.
I bet.
The knight has long searched.
That's kind of depressing. Well?
The knight will...
So what did you abandon when you entered into the Order of the Emperor?
The knight.
This could be the last chance you get.
It is true that tomorrow's are, but the abandonment of the past...
That's what you claim.
Very well.
I suppose they must be dead.
It was long ago. 15 years have passed.
The Deadwalker army?
Yes. They were they were thought to be safe with the other knights. He had to. This was...
You're not from around here.
The knight...
Thank you.
My dear.
Go to support pillar in the...
I heard you managed to...
Yes.
Get your shit packed.
But can...
No.
We need to go find her. We have to reach agreement on the assault.
Very well. Our strategy. I'll be attaching a group of...
That's out of the question.
I would very much like...
She'll be delighted.
I could go with you. You know.
That's a pretty good compromise. With the three of us, we stand...
I agree. I'm counting on you, Relmar, to remember. You need to sneak into this. I will personally be leading, and your help in this...
Excellent. If you can't have too many elite...
Are you ready for the... There must be neither... We won't have a second chance.
I'm ready.